Thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today you'll learn what an RSS is and how to use it in WordPress. RSS is really simple syndication, and it makes it easy for visitors to read your latest posts. Typically, the RSS is referred to as a feed, and people can add as many of their favorite feeds to an RSS reader. The RSS is a structured XML document, and it looks like this. So how do you use RSS feeds? First, you need a feed reader. We recommend using Feedly. It has an iOS, Android, Kindle apps, and it also has a browser add-on. From here, we'll add a topic of interest like WP Beginner, and you'll see the latest articles from the site. To add this feed to my Feedly, I'll just click this button, and I need to create an account using one of these methods. Now that I have an account, I can create a collection from WP Beginner as one of the items to read and click Add. Then I can add more items for that category or create new categories for other things that interest me. Once I have all my sites listed, I can just come to one reader instead of going to all these sites individually. So how do you promote your RSS feed from your site? Well, since you have WordPress for your site, you already have a feed, and you can encourage visitors to subscribe by adding an RSS icon on your site. This is how WP Beginner does it. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.